At British Athletics, they call it the Laura Muir effect. When the world number one 1,500 meters runner turns up to a training camp, every other athlete raises their game. Muir trains hard. She sets the gold standard. And she means business. The goal is simple, world domination. Her inspiration, Sir Mo Farah. Well, it really is nice to hear that's what they call it, she says bashfully, speaking exclusively to Mirror Sport during Nike's altitude training camp to introduce the Joyride Run Flyknit. For me, I guess it is the same for whenever I got to train with Mo Farah. You know what he is about. And you know you're here to work hard and do a job. And that is to win races. Muir was hoping lay down a marker to her rivals with a victory at Sunday's Diamond League meeting in Birmingham. But the Scot suffered a calf problem at last month's anniversary games in London to deny her a winning send-off before she jets out the Middle East. Instead, Muir is working hard to regain her racing fitness by training 1,800 meters at altitude in the serene setting of the Swiss Alps in St. Moritz. And while it will take another 2-3 weeks before she is back to her unstoppable best, the 26-year-old is focused on striking gold. Athletics can be a lonely sport at times, so it is always nice to be around other athletes. You can help push each other during training, but also, it's quite nice to be around them when it's time to rest and relax. Like the great Sir Mo, Muir is under no illusions that she now carries the weight of the nation's expectations. She is one of the key stars who Team GB's track hopes are firmly pinned upon. Muir has neatly taken it all in her stride and embraced it as he embarks on the challenge of a career-defining 12 months ahead. Since Muir finished 7th at Rio 2016, the Scot's stock has risen considerably. Having won the European Championships and indoors since, Muir is now a household name who is widely regarded as a poster girl for the sport. What are they? Nike Joyride Run Flyknit is the latest running innovation from Nike, featuring a proprietary cushioning system made of thousands of TPE beads. Why the beads? Instead of the usual solid sole, they are filled with thousands of tiny soft beads. This means that the shoe can change and move to match the shape and impact of your feet. The unique sensation is almost like running on bubbles, according to Nike. The system creates a dynamic footbed that forms to your foot and feels personalized to you. What do? For runners? Joyride is engineered to help keep legs fresh by delivering a personalized underfoot experience with great impact absorption in a surprisingly light, energy-returning package. They are designed for all runners. The soft cushioning and smooth transition help ease impact, important whether you're a seasoned marathoner taking a shakeout run or a novice looking to find your true stride. How much? RRP £159.95. Where from? Available from August 15 at Nike.com. It is something she relishes and make her hungry to succeed. Naturally, she can't help but be excited about what could lie ahead. In fact, Muir, who last year graduated as a fully qualified veterinarian, has already traveled to Japan to scout the scene of her potential glory next year. And it provided her with a taste of things to come. It was very hot and very humid. Actually, I didn't even bother doing my hair while I was there, she says, raising an affectionate smile. But it was so nice to go over there, get some training in and see some of the sights. The people were really friendly. When you arrive, there are Tokyo 2020 signs already up. So it does get you excited. You know it's huge and on the horizon. It will definitely come round quick. Of course, it is something I can't wait to be a part of and compete in. While the Olympic dream is a crown Muir ultimately desires, first the middle distance sensation wants to lay down a marker and conquer the world in Doha. "It's one of the two big titles I haven't won," she says. "I've won the European title and indoor championships. But this one, Doha, for the Worlds is next for me, hopefully. When I look across the starting line, I know I have some serious competition on my hands. Faith Kipyegon, world champion, is back. Then you've got the likes of Safwan Hussain, Gudafsky and plenty more. But my motivation remains the same, always, I want to medal. So I'll keep on working hard to try and do that." Laura Muir wears the Nike Joyride Run Flyknit, available from Nike.com from 15 August. RRP £159.95.